speaking professional, is the highest earned designation because it represents a proven track record amongst our profession. In fact, many of you out there are looking forward to the day you get to walk across the stage, and many of you out there have earned the designation and you know what today was like. So here's what I'm gonna ask of everybody out there today. Make this, these 23 individuals, special day. Look for them in the hallway, congratulate them, let them know what they've worked for and how special they are to join this elite group.
From Austria, the same country Arnold Schwarzenegger is from, but without a maid, Austria's first CSP, Eric Adler, CSP. Stamping out ignorance about personal productivity and helping people with wet wood relight the fire for pursuing excellence in life, from Lubbock, Texas, CSP Randy Anderson. Voted Mother of the Year by her own inner child, CSP Emily Balance. He feels there are truly no... Let me start that again. He feels there are no truly fun facts about him. However, he finds the rumors persistently entertaining. CSP, Christopher Bauer. You know him as the 2009-2010 Voices of Experience. He's a media training and crisis communications expert. CSP, Jared Bro. Based in London, England, with a second home in South Africa. A fellow of the Professional Speakers Association of the United Kingdom, CSP Graham Cotrington. He's been featured on Oprah and the Today Show in his Jewish mother's dreams. Now she's telling her friends a CSP is exactly like a Ph.D., only better. From Johannesburg, South Africa, CSP Justin Cohen. The power reading and time management expert based in Germany, and in Germany right now, CSP Zach Davis. Known as Nigeria's Mr. Motivator, from the great state of Akwa Ibom, Nigeria's first CSP, Buban Eason, CSP. She's a black belt in kickboxing and a student of Hua Lung, Northern Praying Mantis, Kung Fu for the past 20 years, CSP Susan Fitzell. A gourmet cook that makes great dinner reservations, from Niagara Falls, Ontario, Canada, and a member of the Canadian Association of Professional Speakers, CSP Lori Flasco. She sleeps with her passport and will go anywhere at any time for almost any reason. CSP Sherry Harley. In his house, he has gone from dad to dude and discovered that he is not smarter than a fifth grader. Our convention chair, CSP Patrick Henry. His claim to fame while playing was playing Magic Johnson one-on-one in basketball at the age of 15. Let's just say it was not a good outcome. CSP Chris Johnson. Nordstrom's Hall of Famer who claims that shopping is our cardio. From Atlanta, Georgia, CSP Jennifer Kahnweiler. Parent of an aging and retired golden retriever from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, and president of the Canadian Association of Professional Speakers, Montreal Chapter, CSP Ghislaine Labelle. From Cleveland, Ohio, the YouTube sensation, CSP Judson Lightly. She finds coaching salespeople far easier than coaching her teenage daughters. From Norwich, Ontario, Canada, and a member of the Canadian Association of Professional Speakers, CSP Lisa Leach. From San Diego, California, CSP Chris McIntyre. Chris is not able to be here. Known as the International Business Negotiations Architect from the French Riviera, the first French CSP, Christine Gourmet, CSP. Serving up social justice and inclusion over a hotbed of hilarity, she's the social justice speaker your mother warned you about, CSP Jessica Pettit. His mom says he's good. From Powell, Ohio, CSP John Pence. From Cameron, Missouri, married to her best friend for 33 years, and we wonder who she was married to before, Kathleen M. Russell, CSP. A man who can speak for hours about things that leave him speechless. From Cape Town, South Africa, and a member of the German Speakers Association, CSP Wolfgang Riba. Unfortunately, Wolfgang is unable to be here this weekend. Known as the Dragon Lady of Leadership Accountability, CSP Liz Weber. Author of the recent bestseller, Life at Performance Level, CSP Curtis Zimmerman. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a nice round of applause for your 2012 class of certified speaking professionals.
We extend our greetings on behalf of the National Speakers Association to your countrymen. We would love to come to your country as professional speakers and invite any of your members to join us here in the future. Thank you for the honor of your presence here this morning.
That's all right, keep going. I'm getting the whole action thing there.
Congratulations, sir.
Thank you. if Curtis Zimmerman is in the room, would you please come to the back announce booth? Curtis Zimmerman. We need you on stage, Curtis. We need you on stage right away.